sometimes at night, there's just nothing better than putting on the wave and...
Say file.
Yes, yes, it's not.
No, really, true.
That's about the best thing to do, is put some good on the bar.
External signal 1 is labeled external signal 1. And cable 2 is comp command out. And cable 5 and 8 is going to be right here. And these guys are.
What do you want to do with that big barrel?
You gotta go be shredded.
Okay.
Oh, that's it.
I'll take care of it.
One more.
6 inches.
Yeah, hold on a second.
Can I do it?
Did you get all the stuff off?
Fix this.
Huh?
Go through the, no, the other end.
Okay.
I think they got some pin in the wrong hole.
Which is, remember there was a 1B? So this is 1B, so this is essentially revised cables. 49 hertz low pass. Okay. Alright, so this is the signal coming back from the GTU. Alright, so now I'll just go ahead and is our first run going to be through ISA actuators?
Yes.
Okay. Yes, for sure. So then, once again, I take, now cable 3 comes in as...
This is really the more accurate measurement.
Agreed.
You want to be in, you need to be in this configuration to do the closeup, so you might as well just grab those.
Okay.
You could omit these if anything.
know. Say, if we had enough time, I'd love to shake right through the input sensor. Pitch Z, I wonder what it would do with it. Pitch is the most critical. Go ahead and shake through pitch and see. Calculate still in that open position. Kathy took off. She had one of the guys, people that came out from Marshall. She went to Vegas.
Do you have alcohol treatment?
Yeah, I agree. back here or the elephant.
close to what?
Close to last month.
Ten point two. So it might be off.
Same location.
The GPS wasn't changing. Okay, good.
Different in the setup back here.
What?
Do you have anything different in the setup? No, same thing.
Okay.
Ready?
I'm just want to make sure that the drum camera's going up here.
I don't know. It's just in feet. Here we're measuring. When we measure in the GTU, we actually have a different scale factor.
Okay.
get onto the program so I can disconnect the hardware.
Fill time?
Yeah,
yep.
Here, fill her up.
Here he is. Are you going anywhere?
Randy, come 14, please call extension 2264.